Alright, we catch some big gills, those cattails, and all that. That looks promising over there. Hopefully. There we go. Now we got one, folks. Got some shoulders on it. He's okay. They get a couple inches bigger than this. Good release. Oh, good Lord. Pretty. Release. This mealworm is still good. I'm gonna cast a little closer to those bushes. What are those? Look at all those, like raccoon tails or something. Sure, what they call those. Huh? There we go. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one right there. That's better. Look at that big gill. He's okay. He's okay. He's an eater. Eat that one. Pretty. Say hi. Hello. Oh geez. Now the poor guy's brain damaged. And confused. Alright. Kept my mealworm again. Still beefy. I'm gonna use it again. I'm gonna try right there next. In that corner. Well, that was a shitty cast. What are you gonna do? I mean, a bad cast for the children watching. There we go. Fast and furious. Do it. Do it. Come on. Oh, I should have swung on him right there. Got it. This one's small. Oh, it's the small ones too that always finally pick your bait. Oh, good. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Got some teal in there. Pretty fish, though. No, I'm hung. I ain't got time to be hung. Wow. Okay. Well, that problem fixed itself. No. Self-release. Damn, just like that. Troll it in a little bit. You troll it in real slow. Just find the area. Sometimes they just like a moving bait. You're kind of a chunky monkey. You didn't fight like it, though. What are we down in there? Free! I need to stop doing that. Got some monster red ear sunfish in here. I'd really like reeling a couple of those for you. Are you serious? Are you still down there? Where you at? Holy fuck, I don't even know what you are. Okay, you're good. You never know. I was fishing down here the other day. Where was it? Oh, right here, under this rock. Let me see it. It was a snake, like the whole time. And I'm not real good on my snake identification, but it was literally like six inches from my feet the entire time. Freaked me out. Got it. That didn't take long. Sealing him in. Man, why are you so small? Worm is annihilated now, though. God damn. Oh, that's a good one. Look at that on camera. Well, he's not fighting that good. But it was a good jump out of the water. That was pretty sweet. He's an eater. I'll make a snack. I see it. I'm going to hold him up again. You think he'll jump out of my hands? Let's do it above the water. I love that green color. It's nice. Sweet. I want to get in some of these redder sunfish, but they don't seem to... Oh, that was kind of far out. I'll leave it there for a minute. See what happens. There we go. See? Sometimes just jigging it around a little bit. What you need. Sometimes they like a moving target. Want to chase something? You're small. Oh man. Buried that hook. You're small. You're not even camera worthy. Yeah. This mealworm's done. It's all hollow inside. Right there, those swirls coming at you. Perfect. See, one thing about the mealworms, I'm not digging the... Oh, I missed it. Shit. I got excited. I need to quit cursing. I'm sorry, guys, for cursing. I'll work on it. Oh, man. Got that one. Ooh, putting up a fight. That's a chunky monkey right there. Oh, good release. You guys can see that the sun's going down. The sun's not reflecting off their scales like they were. Here he goes, here he goes, here he goes, here he goes. That's a good one. Testing the drag for a second. Oh no, you swallowed it. That's deep. All right, guys, when you get them and they swallow it like that, the best thing to do is as close as you can without leaving any of the line out of their mouth. Whoops. Just clip them. And in theory, so everyone says, that hook will rust out in a week or so. That's what they say. Someone should do an experiment on that.